If you are using a lot of equations in your document, you should know the common shortcut for inserting an equation, which is Alt and the equal sign. Note that if you have a German keyboard layout like me, the equal sign will be hidden behind the number 0. So I, for example, have to press Alt, Shift and 0. If both of these shortcuts aren't working for you, or you'd like to customize your keyboard shortcut, simply do a right-click into the ribbon and select Customize the ribbon. Where it says Keyboard Shortcuts, click on Customize. And now in the Categories list view, scroll to the very bottom and select All Commands. Then click into the Commands list view and quickly type in EQU to navigate to the equation commands faster. Here, you have to search for Equation Insert, select it, click into the Press New Shortcut key line, insert your desired custom keyboard shortcut, and finally click on Assign. And now you can start using your newly created shortcut. If this video helped you, then please support this free knowledge by hitting the subscribe and the like button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.